Hello. I'm kind of sitting because I hurt my back a while ago because I'm trying to lift. I can lift a bale of straw still, even though I'm old. But I didn't do too good lifting the bale of straw out of the bin that I keep the food in, where it had to come up and out. And I don't think I can move. And I wanted to make some videos, so I'm going to make them right here. And we're going to start with this one. How many remember this? My Uncle Val used to sing this to me all the time. He told me it lived out in the back of his shed. Don't eat me! Pickle me, tickle me. Okay, that's the weird song to pick out. What I want to do is spend some time tonight, if my back will make it, doing some short Shel Silverstein poems. Shel Silverstein is like the greatest poet. He passes all the famous poet Robert Frost and all those guys. I love him. He died of a massive heart attack. He was so good. He was good friends with Jimmy Buffett, who I adore. He was good friends with Dan Mobley, who went to his house one time. They sat there and had a few libations together. And I know Dan. He's from Greensburg, Indiana. And he came to school and sang for us. So I feel like I have a connection with Shel. And so I'm going to start out. This is not necessarily my favorite Shel Silverstein poem, but it's kids. And I don't know why, but every time you ask a kid, what poem do you want to hear? It's Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too. What did that have to do with the flying purple people eater? Nothing, except they fly. And I couldn't find a good flying song. Sorry about my tooth. I'm getting it fixed. So we're going to do that. You have to look at the picture. I don't know whether it's a repetition that kids love it so much, but they absolutely, boys and girls both love this poem. And I want to tell you right now, if you want to hear somebody do this poetry better than me, you go online and you find where Shel Silverstein does his own poetry, and you will find a magnificent specimen of a human who this world lost to a massive heart attack. It's sad. Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too. Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too. Went for a ride in a flying shoe. Hooray, what fun! It's time we flew, said Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too. Ickle was captain and Pickle was crew. And Tickle served coffee and mulligan stew as higher and higher and higher they flew. Ickle me, tickle me. I can do that every time. Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too. Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too, over the sun and beyond the blue. Hold on, stay in, I hope we do, cried Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too. Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too, never returned to the world they knew. And nobody knows what happened to dear Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too, except for me, and I know what happened to him. They met up with the, they met up with the flying purple people eater, and they're all living up there, probably with my Uncle Val. Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too, and Mr. Purple. They weren't purple, so. Probably Ickle me, pickle me, tickle me too, and the flying purple people eater. They're together. I bet Shel wishes he'd written that. I bet he wishes he'd written that. Bye.